Mooney here from the Fortnite community team to give you the scoop on the Battle Pass. Listen up, my dudes. Season 2 is starting soon and has all new cosmetic loot. Play for free to get some of these cool items, or buy the Battle Pass and instantly get some goodies, including this awesome Blue Squire outfit. During the season, you play to level up your Battle Pass, unlocking up to 65 plus additional rewards. This can typically take 75 to 150 hours of play. It might take me a bit longer. If you want them faster, you can use V-Bucks to buy levels at any time over the course of Season 2. Season 2 is going to run from December 14th until February 20th. If you have any questions, hit us up in all the usual spots.
The world will never be the same. Brace for impact.
They did it. We're still here.
Yeah, but the zero point is exposed. You have to go in.
Oh, come on. Last thing we need is another snapshot of me inside the loop.
No, the last thing we need is someone escaping the loop. You need to get in there and fix it.
Understood, ma'am. I'm on it.
And do not draw the attention of the seven. Jones, are you there?
I just need to stabilize the zero point and reseal the bridge, but not let anyone escape. Easy, right? Okay. Locate the best hunters across all the eyes.
Signatures triangulated and defined. Execute.
This better work.
It could destroy all existence.
You have your orders. Now get out of there.
I'm gonna do what we should have done from the very start. I'm going to the Seven.
You took an oath. You're betraying everything we stood for.
No! I'm gonna need that. Over here. Gotcha!
I know you have no reason to trust me, but... Oh, no.
Hang on! Let's talk! Let's talk! Geno!
I can get you to Geno.
And the sisters?
I can get you all of them. But I need your help to fix that.
You have a deal. For now.
Oh, that's very reassuring.
Time to get to work.